Hello everyone, welcome to Carson City Library's Computers for Beginners video tutorials. Today's lesson is going to be an introduction to the many devices. I've adapted this in-person class for you to learn at your own pace. I'll also provide a list of additional resources at the end to enhance your learning. All lessons are for Windows 10 users. I appreciate and welcome all feedback, so please fill out the survey in the video description. Questions, you can email me at creativelearning@carsoncitylibrary.org. Let's get started. All computers consist of two parts: hardware, any part of your computer that has a physical structure; software, a set of instructions that tells the hardware what to do, often known as applications or apps. There are many types of computers. These are the original. These are desktop computers. They can vary in size and style and usually sit on or underneath a desk. They include a monitor, mouse, and keyboard. Some desktop computers have a built-in monitor to save space. That's what you see here on the right. A laptop is a battery or cable-powered computers that are designed to be portable. A laptop computer is sometimes called a notebook computer due to its size. So this is, there are standard size laptops, and then the smaller ones are notebooks. The library has a specific kind of notebook computer that you can use inside the library. They are Chromebooks. Tablet computers, so tablets, they use a touch-sensitive screen for typing and navigation. Mobile phones are computers. They can do a lot of things that computers can do. Many smart TVs now include software that lets you access various types of online content. Game consoles is a specialized kind of computer that is used for playing video games. Many now allow you to browse the internet or access apps. I mentioned styles of computers. So there are two main styles of computers. One is a PC, short for personal computer, made by multiple companies, HP, Dell, Toshiba, etc. They use the Microsoft Windows operating system. So this Microsoft Windows operating system makes them different from a Mac. Mac is short for Macintosh. All Macs are made by Apple Inc. or Apple, and they use the Mac OS X operating system. So OS means operating system. The best example I can think of for this is a car and what fuel they use. They use gas, diesel, or electric, and so you can't put a diesel fuel in a car, in an automobile that's, you know, meant to just take gas, and vice versa. So a little bit more about operating systems. It's a software that manages the computer's memory, processes, hardware, and other software. Without it, a computer is useless. So without fuel for a car, it can't run anywhere, it can't do anything. So every computer has to have an operating system. It's usually Windows or OS X, and mobile devices usually have Android or iOS. Desktop screen. The first screen you see when a computer finishes turning on after logging in. So there will be menus along the top, bottom, or sides of the screen. The desktop background area can contain any files, applications, or shortcuts that you want to have quick access to. So you'll learn more about that in the Files, Folders, and Programs class. Just want to tell you how to shut down a computer properly. Always make sure to shut down the computer correctly using the correct menu option. So it's just like you, when you're getting ready for bed, you're not gonna go jump into bed. You have to put on pajamas, brush your teeth, wash your face. So same thing for the computer. You can't just push the off button. You have to tell it to do all these processes in order to shut down properly. I highly recommend gcflearnfree.org. A lot of the video tutorials and the in-person lessons are based on this website. this is the page table of contents for their computer basics class. In the in-person class, I would be teaching the basic parts of the computer and the buttons and ports on a computer, showing everybody where everything is. But go ahead and look at this to see where your ports and buttons are on your computer or device. And then here, we can learn more about operating systems. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please check out all the other videos and fill out the survey in the video description. Thank you so much. Stay strong, Carson City. Bye.